教えてよ、教えてよ、その仕組みを。僕の中に誰かいるの。壊れた、壊れたよ、この世界で。君が笑う、何も見えずに。
Hello to everybody.
What are we going to do today?
I don't know.
How about some tips on communication apprehension?
Oh, good idea.
Yeah.
Hello, good day, animal. Why are you looking over there? Hello.You look very cute. That's one big looking trunk right there, elephant.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Look at me, I love you.
Don't pressure yourself too much like this, because it will look very bad. When you are speaking, always move to use that energy you have.Moving also relieves the stress you are feeling. Also, it makes you look more professional.
Don't worry too much, because communication apprehension is normal. Everything will be okay after it is done.
That will be all.
Hope you all enjoyed the tips we gave to you.
Yes, hopefully you can use them.
Goodbye, everybody.
See you later.